Good day and welcome to the Crafty Chess Player, where I play chess on leechess.org, the best website out there for playing chess online. Gonna try the same format again as I have the past couple of nights. That game started a lot quicker than I was expecting. That's the wrong scene. I'm off to a great start. I'm gonna try the same format as yesterday, is what I'm trying to say, in that I'm going to play a classical game first, 30 plus 20, and then I'm gonna try the rapid games. Let's see how that goes for me. I did change the coloration a bit on the clock so that they're white now instead of black, because I think that might help with the contrast issue I had when someone was under a minute, then the time would just black out entirely, and I don't want that. We'll see how this goes. I did forget to start the music. I'm off to a great start. Do real well. Let's try this. That worked. All right, I gotta slow down here and think about this for a bit. All right, let's try that. Not bad. I really should have seen that coming. I got a couple of ideas to get out of that. Well, actually, it's the same idea, just a couple of different ways to implement it. Ideally, I'd move the knight to check the king, and I can't do that. But I can do something a little bit different. I can move the queen here, and hope I didn't overlook a way for it to get harassed. I forgot to wish my opponent luck! Oh, I do that so often. Well, I don't do that really often, but I hate when I do that. If my opponent's watching, good luck! I don't like my rook being targeted. I think we'll move the rook. I love how we both have more time than we started with. Just seems like a fantastic way to do this. Interesting. Okay. All right, I really don't want my knight to sit here anymore. That just, it seems like a whole lot of not good to have it sit there. Don't like this isolated pawn. Like, I haven't moved him and he's already isolated. That just, it seems terrible. I think we're okay to push this rook up here. Not as okay as I'd. Well, actually, I could do this. Works. I would love to do something really clever here, but I'm not seeing it. Let's try that. Think I made a mistake. I don't think it's going to come back to hurt me too much, at least. Okay, I think having my rook here will be really inconvenient for my opponent, so let's do that. Okay. Yeah, I figured that was going to happen. Imagine he's probably going to want to take the bishop. Or he'll just take the free pawn. That works too. I need to get my remaining pieces more active. Kind of figured he was going to do something like that. I'm not too concerned about it. It's a pretty even game now. And I think Black has a better position than me. Because Black doesn't have two isolated pawns in the middle of the board. Let's do that. I was gonna push that pawn, but it's like, oh, let's follow the Tarrasch rule first. Ooh, that was pretty good. I like that. This is going to take some thought. I know it seemed like an awful lot of thought for such a tiny move, but it was the best that I could see offhand. No, I have to do it this way. Okay. I didn't think I could pull that off, but I'm happy with that result. I can live with that. I can absolutely live with that. Okay. I'm gonna need to put on some music. And then we'll try a rapid game. This isn't the song I had prepared. I don't. Oh wait, yes it is. Never mind. Don't even know what song I had ready. It's one of those days. Okay. I'm gonna wish this opponent good luck. And I'm white again. Okay. Ah, this is a nice beat. I like this. I looked at this and I was almost gonna go for this pawn, and then it's like, oh, yeah, that's why I don't want to do that. That's probably my second biggest problem as a chess player right now, is I move too quickly. I don't burn enough clock. Which leads to my biggest problem is that I blunder way too many pieces. But that's why we're here. We're here to learn. I think we're still okay to do this. Need to be careful here. Oh, this is a nice beat too. This is an interesting game so far. Like, I'm really enjoying this one. Interesting. Being a bit tricky here. I think there's only one move for black here. I think. And I don't think it's a great move, but I think it's the only one that avoids losing the game. I could be wrong. I've been wrong about that sort of thing before. Okay, I can live with this win. let's fire up a new game. I forgot to say, forgetting the niceties is going to like get me crushed. I swear, like it's a curse. Like I gotta say good luck, and I gotta wish people a good game at the end of it. Like. Yeah, I think this is how I want to do this. I've seen this before. I wish I could remember how to deal with it well. Alright, we'll take another pawn. I didn't think that one through. Let's back off. My bishop can't be immediately chased off the side there, I don't think. Well, he could be, but yeah, that's how he could be. In fact, that bishop's dead. Like, there's no way around it. Because if I save the bishop, then this is checkmate. There's no way to save that bishop and avoid checkmate. Although, maybe there is. No, that bishop's dead, but his bishop's dead too. Oh wait, no it isn't. He can... Nah. No, that was just not great planning on my part. This is where it all falls apart. Wait. What if I do this? I think I need to do something about that queen. Knight here is my first instinct, but that's just going to be checkmate again, so I don't want that. Really wish I hadn't thrown away that dark squared bishop earlier. very suspicious when you have to do a king march. It's generally not good. Keep thinking I see something, but I'm not seeing it. Yeah, should have seen that. I'm gonna let him have it at this point. I'm obviously not gonna win this game. He played that really well. Alright, let's set up a new game. Alright, wish my opponent good luck. Queen's Gambit. I don't normally do this. I normally pretty readily accept the Queen's Gambit. Mainly because bad things happen when I don't usually. But I need to learn to prepare for those bad things happening. Thinking this is what my opponent's going for. That looked pretty familiar from the last game I just played. Hey, thank you for the follow, Charlotte Evelyn. I really appreciate that. Welcome to the stream. Happy to have you here. I'm doing all right, thank you. Just playing some chess, winning some, losing some. That's generally how the day's been going. I'm from Canada. Nice. Not daily at this point. I do have a schedule. I try to stream. I'm trying to think here because I work nights, so it's a bit confusing. I try to stream Saturday, Sunday, and Monday mornings. I just play chess mostly on here. That's what I stream. It's what's getting me the most followers. So GTA 5 is a lot of fun, but my computer is just a bit underpowered to run it, unfortunately. Besides gaming, I work in a contact center that handles travel reservations. It's a very awesome skill to have, for sure. I currently don't need anything for my channel. I'm all set, but you know, if that changes, I will definitely I'll definitely put something out there to that effect. There's going to be a lot of peace taking on here. I do have a Discord link in the channel somewhere. I think I better castle. That just looks like a good plan at this point. I think I need a little extra protection for this pawn here. There's a lot of pressure on this pawn. Alright, we'll take a look. Alright, just accepted it. So we should be good to go there. He knew I wanted to play like knight here or something. Actually, I'll play knight here. Ooh, interesting. Okay, I see why I did that now. It didn't even occur to me that my bishop would be attacking his bishop. I didn't even see that. I was thinking, come at it with the knight. Okay, well, I think taking it back is okay. I hope. Kinda tired of blundering, so I'm trying to learn not to do that. Okay. I'll take a victory. I'm not fussy. We'll happily take a victory at this point. All right, let's fire up another rapid game. This might be my last one. I might be able to squeeze one more in after this. Wish my opponent good luck. Main reason being I have to get up an hour earlier than normal tomorrow. So I can't spend as long here, I'm afraid, but we'll see how it goes. Didn't expect that move. That's interesting. So I'm gonna do something I didn't expect I would do. At least not when I started this game. Probably wasn't the smartest move on my part. Makes that pretty difficult to do now. Let's just get him out of the way. Like, I don't need that pawn. I have an idea. It was not a great idea. I was hoping to pull it off a little bit better than that. Okay. Let's get the king to safety. Really, I really think my bishop's in a good spot right now. I really don't want to move him anywhere. At least not yet. That might change, but I think he's in a pretty good place for now. At least until, you know, one of these happens, then not so much. Probably this one, because I'm defending that square now. Yeah, that's kind of what I figured. I see what's about to happen. This is where I start getting tricky again, I guess. Alright, I think we're okay to take that. I think. I hope. I don't know what the plan is there. I can't really pretend to know what it is. Hopefully I'm not missing something. Hopefully I'm not, anyway. Oh, I just missed this. Well, actually, no, I didn't, because... Okay. Wow! Maybe this should be my last game. Nice song. This is a good song to play chess to. Like, it really is. I like this one. Okay. I want to off-pass-all capture that, but that pawn is pinned right now. So I can't do that without losing the knight, and I'm not ready to lose the knight yet. I got an idea, though. I do this. I don't think I can quite force a checkmate out of this, but I can push this pawn and make life a little bit more miserable for my opponent. I think that's the right move. I hope it's the right move, because I just did it. Wait. Just thought of something. Doesn't quite work out the way I thought it might. Okay. I think I still need to get the king out of there. I think. I could be wrong. I'm not really sure what I'm doing at this point. Well, I gotta think about this for a moment. I feel like I should see a tactic in here, and I don't. Maybe I do. Maybe I do. Maybe I don't. That was a mistake. I just realized it. I was gonna take this pawn. That wouldn't work well. Nice! He saw it! I was hoping he wouldn't. Pretty sure it's... Oh, wait, no, it's not game over. Hang on, I can do this. I thought I was gonna lose. I thought that was checkmate. My tactics training saved me there. I was just gonna take this. It's like, no, wait, there's another way. Whew. Okay. I think I'm just gonna take the rook at this point. I don't think I can do much better than that right now. Shoot, that was a blunder. I got too cocky there. Yeah, I didn't see that until after I made the move. And then, yeah, that's a lot of not good here. Not willing to resign just because I blundered my queen. I'm not at that point yet. Well, that doesn't look great. I better do something about that! Well, I mean, this pawn's dead. But this, that's a lot of pressure. And neither of these moves makes any sense. Have to defend. I think ultimately my opponent's gonna win this one if he doesn't flag. But I'm not willing to give this up without a fight. Well, I can't think of what else to do at this point other than harass the queen. Hope I'm not making a mistake again. Again. Yeah, well, now I can't do much. Harass the queen. I have an idea. It's probably terrible, like so many of my chess ideas, but it's an idea. Oh, this is a nice song. What I wouldn't give to be able to put a rook around here somewhere. Oh, I see what's gonna happen. still think that's the right move. I hope it'll work. Okay, think about this here very carefully. Ow! My foot cramped. I've been sitting here too long, I think. This position is more complicated than I'm used to analyzing. I think I got it. Hope I could click the right squares. True, Amanda, gentlemen. I'm actually have to leave a bit early tonight, so this is gonna be my final game. But I do plan to stream again tomorrow. We could definitely play a game then if you'd like. I'm on at 4:30 a.m. Atlanta Eastern time. That's 8:30 GMT, I think, right now. I think I have screwed this up. I didn't take this into account. Actually, I think the game just ended. My opponent just won. Oh well, it was fun while it lasted. Played that really well. But wasn't this checkmate? I'm not gonna complain. I'm just gonna get out of the way. I am fleeing for my life at this point. I'm actually hosting a tournament at my fan club tomorrow morning, if we can get enough players together. So if you're in the fan club, you can join the tournament. We might get paired up that way even. It is a rated tournament with time control of 10 plus 5, I believe. And it's supposed to last a couple of hours. That was a good move. I think this is the only way to resolve that. This is the most intense game I've played in a while. I feel like this might just end in a draw. I mean, he has perpetual check if he wants it. Like, 10 ways to Sunday. But I can respond differently. I can go here. He still has it 10 ways to Sunday. I'm just... Yeah, I'll do that. Oh, I see the plan here. What do I do here? Guess I'll abandon that pawn. I don't think he has a good check against me here. But I don't think I can get this guy promoted in time before he starts getting good checks again. Unless maybe I can do something like this. Try to gain a tempo that way. This is intense! I still can't figure out who's gonna win this. I don't think it's gonna be me, though. Yeah, this would be a blunder. That would just immediately lose the game for me. I have to let it go, I think. I don't think I can save it and make any progress, so... Oh. I didn't expect that. Yeah, that was a mistake. I'm pretty sure my opponent's gonna win this, but there's been so much back and forth on this game. Ah, yeah, it's over for me. Nice! That was very well done on his part. Very good game there. Well, with that, I have to call it a night, I'm afraid. Just because I do have to be up early tomorrow. But I do want to thank everybody so much for watching. It's been a blast. As I mentioned earlier, I do have a fan club on leechess.org. We're going to have a tournament on Monday morning, which I will live stream. So if you're a member of the fan club or want to join, feel free to head on over and check that out. If you're watching this on YouTube, please feel free to hit the like and subscribe buttons and leave your comments down below. It would mean a lot to me and the channel. I'd love to hear what you have to say. Again, hopefully we'll get to do this soon. Thank you for watching. Bye.